Morning, everybody. This is Derek from White Pine Bison. So we're going to be starting a new project here in the farm. Since we got the backhoe and all that, I can actually start working on a solar water pump for the bison, and hopefully it'll work out the way we want it. We want to have it drain automatically. We're going to dig it down to about 14 feet deep, and yesterday we picked up the pipes for it yesterday. So here's the pipes. Yes, this is a sewer pipe, but it can be used for sewer or water. It's never been used for either. I got this off a buddy of mine, so keeping our costs down one way. So just each and every time we get a step closer to having the pump installed and all that's going to be all solar power and so on and so forth, we'll keep you guys updated on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram of our progress and if it's working or so on and so forth. There are other automatic solar waterers out there. I just didn't want to pay the $3,200 and I wanted to see if I can get it under $2,000. So we're doing a little test right now. So anyways, hope you guys have a good long weekend, and today's the last day of the long weekend, and you know, hopefully everybody had a great weekend and a safe one. All right, stay tuned and see you next time.